Hey there, guys. Welcome back to Slam Rancher. Okay, so we need to, yeah, chuck the pogo fruits in there. Give all of those slimes who need a food, get some food. These in here. And then hen hens in here. Hey, kitties! Some chackens for you. Wow. Well, you guys enjoy those chackens. Technically speaking, I could have probably done that. Is there anything else I want out there? So yeah, if we did this, we'd receive... I guess we'd receive like a hunter plot and tabby plot and a boom plot, but yeah. What we could do maybe is... you know what we should actually do? Aside from... I lost all my phosphor slimes. They like the Q berries, which is, again, something I picked up there. Vac them up for daybreak or keep them in a place that's perpetually dark. I guess they're used for things. Carrots are being grown. We should probably grow the beets too, and start farming chickens. Like, just the regular chickens, whatever. But no. Well, fuck. Yeah, let's take these pogo fruits. That pogo fruit is dead, right? Yeah. Screw that one. Screw that one! There's a chicken. Hello. So I'm gonna take these with me. For now. Hello. Rock slimes get very excited, don't they? Is there a rooster around here anyway? I'd love to take a rooster back with me. Well. That may have been a rooster, but he was eaten. Alright, well, just for the record, doesn't look like there's a... Can we get up here? No, well, no, not yet, anyway. Yep. Rooster, please. Don't eat rooster. Need rooster. Oh, it's a stony hen! Stop. No! Crap. Take the chickadoo. Chickadee, the chicka. Chicka. Oh, yeah, that's just a regular chick? Okay. And there's another treasure pod. I'm so tempted to look up. Treasure pod. What do? What do the treasure pod do? Sounds like some bad people slimes are turning up. Take. No. Oh, I got the Q-berry. Yeah. Take Roostro. Stop that. Okay, that's satisfactory. Okay, let's come back here. Is this the right way? Yes, right way. Yep. Okay. Sweet. You know what we'll do? Actually, we'll do it over here, because we don't have that much space. So we want a coop. Yep. Purchase coop. High walls. Yes, please. Vitamizer. Spring grass. What does that do? Sure. Okay, so what we want is we want the stony hen. That's not right. The stony hen. And Roostro. There you guys go. So, Slimepedia. Resources. Hen hens. Okay. Type meat favored by hen's special breed chicken spread to survive climate of far, far range. More or less like a big chicken, more adept at fending for themselves, ideal. Hen's close proximity to roostros, periodically lay eggs that produce chickadoos. Too many in close proximity makes them anxious. Okay. Always keep their coops from exceeding 12 grown chickens. All hens in close proximity. Okay, cool. Sweet. And then we've got the Vitamizer, which lets them grow twice as fast. Okay. So I think we probably want that. Most likely. Kind of buggered that up very slightly. There we go. Hey, kitties! How are you guys? Looks like you've been eating a lot of chicky lickies. Haven't you now? Yeah, you have. Did one of you not eat? Because there are 20 of you, and there were 19, you know what? That's fine. There you go. No. You know what? That's fine. Yeah, the price of these are going down because we're only selling these. Although the tabby plots are going up. Maybe we should hold on to the tabby plots. He says while selling them. dear me. Hello. There we go. How much do we need for this? 1,700, okay. Oh, well, we can just, there we go. Just grow some Q-berries. Right, what's this, do? Right, it just gives you info on the plot market. Okay, cool. What do we want to do here? Oh, yeah, I remember what we want to do. I'm going to leave the chickens to... See, this is the stupid thing, right? And I don't want to be mean about this, but... Okay, so you've got these stony chickens, yeah? And there can be... Like, they'll basically stop breeding once they hit 12. Which means feeding the, like, the 20 or however many you end up deciding to take, feeding them... It's a bit of a pain. Oh, there's this bit of... Yeah, okay, fuck it. Let's go down this bit. See what we can find. I don't need those. I'll take a chicken. Why not? I actually will take a roostro. Wonder if I... What is over there as well? It's another kitty. I remember now. Okay, wait. I can't get back. I don't think. Can I go back? Shit. Morning, everyone. Yeah. That happened. Okay, so... What we need to get to that kitty is... The jetpack. And it's not too expensive. I was about to say, how have those not grown? But. See, and like these produce, what, 13? Like, it's not terrible, but still, they produce 13. Who likes Q-berries? Is it the... Yeah. Yep, yep. Okay. Okay. Let's try that again and not be stupid this time. How about that, Sheepy? Wait, No. Feeding, crawling, health and energy. Basic player controls. Jump. Okay, so I've got the jetpack now. Yeah, okay. Sweet. Are there any chickens in here? There's one chick. What the hell is wrong with you guys? Oh no, there's two. Sorry. That's my bad. Okay, so let's go this way and actually go this way this time. May as well pick up the Q-berry. Okay. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go and put this stony hen back in here. But in here with those guys. Gonna start picking up the chickens. The heartbeat we actually wanna start growing. Not that many chickens. Oh, I see. 10? Swear I heard a chicken around. There you are. I saw you, you dirty, dirty chickens. Right. There it is. I think that's all of them. We don't, however, need the pogo fruit. It's a tabby. And of course, here come the slimes. Here come, send in the slime. La 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 la. Chickens? No chickens. So if we can get this tabby, this other big tabby. I don't know what this... What this no, you don't. Damn it. Oh, there you are. I'm not even going to ask about that one. Ow. Stony, really want that, but can't have it right now. Okay, so there's something over this way. No. Hunop. Hello. Out of the way, please. Seriously, though. Okay, so. Okay. There we go. And then what we can do is we can. Gotta be close. We got to be very close. There we go. Beautiful. Just made it. What's over there? Gotta be something over there, right? Don't do it, Sheepy. Don't do it. You'll die. And you'll lose all these wonderful... Hello. Oh, no. You'll lose all these wonderful things you wanted. Oh my god, man. You're insane. Okay. Boggle warriors. So, yeah. How many chickens are around here? Because if there's quite a few, we can go back maybe. Let's say we take
believe, two.
I feel like, yeah, it's annoying to a certain extent, I'd say. We only have a few chicken. I only have a... Honestly, I think this may do it. So I'm gonna roll the dice and see if we can unlock... Because I know exactly where I want to go when I unlock a key. It's just a matter of actually getting the bloody... What are you doing? Damn it, more roostros. More bloody roostros. Okay. Did you eat the roostros? Oh, there's one. Maybe a roostro would... Well, that... You just made that chick... Rude. I might put the roostro in with the other chickens. Possibly. You know what? Let's see if we can... There's Kitty. About there. It actually hit him, but I'm not close enough. God damn, that's annoying. Hey, chicken. Oh, no. Give me. Are there any more around here? Ow. Are there any more around here? Please. Please. I heard flapping. Slimes are still going nuts around here. Is he hiding? Kind of looks like he's hiding. Okay. Should we feed him a roostro? It's probably not worth it, is it? Are those? Oh, those are heartbeats. Awesome. So let's... Okay, let's take one more go back. I realize at this point you guys are probably heartily sick of this game and of me. I wonder if you get like treasure keys. Just gonna chuck them in there for now. We'll give it a little time before we go around collecting hens again to feed to thingies. Okay, so what I think we do want to do the Q berries, the unless they're an option here. Oh holy crap! I just need carrots. Wait, do I just need carrots? I just need carrots. No. I'm actually fairly sure there are a crap ton of carrots back this way, to be honest. So, all right, whew. We can do this one, and it's not that difficult. Although it does involve me using up all of the heartbeats that I've collected. Hello, chicken. Oh, there's loads of chickens around here. Oh, I can actually collect them as well. Give me chickens. I like chickens. Chickens. Give me. Okay, so we've got two roostros and three stony hens. I may have to look up like the best way to farm chickens, to be honest. The other thing I want to do is just go back very quickly and check on the heartbeat location, because if I can get one more now, then I can set up the farming of heartbeats, or the, you know, yeah. Yep. Okay, so where the fuck were the heartbeats? Oh, heart. Yeah, okay. No, I see. Yeah, there we go. Okay, awesome. That'll do for me. Should we go and feed the... Yeah, fuck it. There we go. Sorry. I also just got an email from my mum. I don't think it popped up on the screen because, A, it would be very embarrassing. And, B, I'm pretty sure it didn't. I want to know how the crates keep respawning. Well, you know what? Maybe if you were there, Mr. Chicken, then this would have worked for me. Okay, so let's do this, because it was Cubri, Carrot, and Heartbeat, I believe. And now I can actually farm Heartbeats as well. So, 1, 2, 3. What do we get? Pink Plorts, Tabby Plorts, and Honey Plort. Okay. And then... There we go. Okay. So the other thing we'll do is we'll go over here. And we will garden, purchase, and we'll put a heartbeat in there. And then we will get the nutrient soil. Sprinkler. Can't get the sprinkler. Well, we'll give it a sec. We'll see. Okay, so one of the things I'm kind of thinking is crossing these guys with the honey guys. But I don't want to do that yet. Sorry guys, I'll give you some chicken. I'll give you some tasty chicken soon. I don't want to do any crossing. I don't think at the moment. Now the tabbies are going down. Yeah. Honey one sells, not amazingly, but it does sell. Okay, so sprinkler and scare slime. There we go. That'll do for me. So we've got a couple of growth points here. Yeah. And that's pretty much all of our money. How are we doing? Yeah, so we went quite... we should get some more health at some point. We went quite late last time. So I'm actually gonna... We'll check our mail. Also, I need to respond to... No subject. Well, seems like another wannabe rancher. Billionaire. My dad gives me the inside track. Look forward to my requesting ports that I know will make me huge profits later on. Okay, sweet. And then Bob. Hello, chickens. Hello, Bob. P.S. Chicken. Alright, Bob. Fair enough, mate. So... There you go, guys. That's the end of episode 4, I believe, of Slime Rancher. I'm not sure what the next 7-day series is. We've still got a few more days to go. But, yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It always helps me out a lot. And, of course, I do really appreciate it. And I will see you in the next one.